What is up, everybody? It's Charlie, and it's Quest to Be the Best today. So, currently I've played for a couple days, of course, and my next payout is in 2 hours and 7 minutes. But yeah, so I've been coming back daily. I'm gonna collect her. So she was out on a journey for a while. Pretty much what she came back with is, also, these are 2 level ups, just so you know. Of course you know, but I'm just saying, because I kept stats of like everything that happened during this time, and there's a lot that happened, I'll tell you what. So yeah, she was out there for like 40 minutes or so, and she came back with a BB gun, 28 caps. No level up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and sell it. I hate doing this. Wait, no, where are you going, girl? Sorry, I don't mean to be like that, but where are you going? No, oh, damn it. No, stop. Okay. You need to find someone with high charisma, or at least decent charisma. I mean, this guy right here has decent charisma, right? I'd say so. What's she have? Just decent, whatever, yeah. So, alright, we're gonna put him in here. Another level up. Then you're gonna work in the power. I mean, that thing. Yes. And then you are going to get the BB gun, which is 0 to 2. Your fist always does 1, but I mean, that 2 damage is worth it, I guess, to try. At least currently, because we've had terrible, terrible times. So, before we go on, let me go ahead and update you on what's been happening in the vault. Let me go ahead and grab my thing here. Alright, so we have had 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. There are 40 kills, so that's in the wasteland and inside. There were a lot of rad roach attacks and raider attacks. Killed them all. We got 4 challenges done. We got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 51 level ups. So 51 level ups, that's a buttload. So, yeah. We have upgraded our water treatment right here. We also upgraded the diner once. Gonna collect that water. What else have we got? We upgraded the power twice, so that's awesome. I think because we added one and we upgraded it. And we added in a radio. So now we can try to get dwellers from the outside to come in, if someone has high charisma. So, other than that, we had 6 successful rushes. I don't remember where they were at, but they were awesome because they were successful. We've had 5 disasters, which are fires and rad roaches. Mostly happening here, probably because this room was abandoned. Because if a room's abandoned, it's more likely to have something happen to it. And we had 2 raider attacks, which sucked ball sacks. And we had 1 new dweller. I don't know who it is, but they're here, I promise. So yeah, and we destroyed 0 rocks. So that's been the what's been going on in the shelter while you were gone. Also, we did some challenges, which were awesome. And from those challenges, we got a singular lunchbox. And we're going to go ahead and open that right now. So, boom. 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 All right, 3 cards. Ooh, 1. Lab coat. Oh, +3 intelligence. Ooh. That's awesome. All right, what else we got? We got plus times 50 food. And times 100 caps, and Henry Young, who has a very high perception, really high agility. Holy poop, he has a lot. It's awesome, he's got another new dweller. Aw, yeah, boy. So we're gonna go ahead and accept him in, because we can. I mean, that's just a thing that's gonna happen, so let's go ahead and bring you in. Doop. Doop. Yeah, yeah. Alright, so we got his outfit. Not that sure. Alright, so what are you upgraded in? Oh, okay, so you're pretty good in everything. This suit has pretty much given you everything. We're just going to give you a regular vault suit, by the way. Sorry. Whoa, what is going on here? Stay. The gosh darn clicker isn't working anymore. Why aren't you working? Alright, well, I just had a weird computer thing happen. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so I want to put him in here somehow. I don't know who to take out. Who has, like, a low perception, or, like, who's good at something else? Your endurance is pretty high, but it's whatever. What we got here? What are you good at? Good at anything? Your perception's super high. Wow, yeah, you're gonna stay there. What do you got? Your intelligence is a two. That's good. Your strength isn't, though. Because I remember there's someone with high intelligence down here, which I believe is her. Sandra Owens, who has a natural intelligence of three. So we're gonna go equip her with the lab coat. And we're gonna go and throw her down here. Awesome. Then we just need someone with high strength up here. Well, not high strength, but typical strength. Oh, okay, Bobby Curtis. You have some typical strength. Let's go and throw you down here. Let's go throw you in here. Boom, water treatment's going good. What do you got? Regular perception. All right. So anyone in perception have, or anyone anywhere have some high charisma? Any high charisma? No, you got luck. Charisma? You got two charisma. Charisma, you got super strength. You're staying there. Not super strength, but you got to get some Patrick, man. Okay. So there's two charisma there. And all right, yeah, you're fine doing what you're doing. All right, so now everyone's happy where they're at. Well, I don't know if they're happy, but everyone's where they're supposed to be. Put it that way. What do we got here? We got a med bay. Okay, cool. We're gonna be able to get Simpacs pretty quickly. Oh, all right. So collect three outfits, have a dweller exploring the wasteland for 1 hour, and collect seven Simpacs. Okay, that's cool. It's cool. Oh wait, what I forgot about is wait. Dang it. See, I've been playing this game for so long, but yet I still don't know how to work storage. So here's my storage base. I gotta get my outfits. What do you got? +2 strength, +2 endurance, and +1 luck. All right, cool. So I'm gonna of course apply that to somebody in here. Can you get this applied to you? No, of course not, because these outfits are sexist. Stupid. Wrestler outfit, gotta put that on you. There, now my power plant's working even better. I'm gonna go and upgrade it once, can I? Oh yeah, upgrade that. Boom. I got tons more power. So that's what's been going on Fallout Shelter on our quest to be the best that we can. Join me next time when hopefully I have more lunchboxes to open, which is the only time I'll bring you back. And yeah, so toodaloo, I love you.
If you liked that video, click here to watch more.
If you want to subscribe, which we know you do, you gotta click this guy right here.
As always,
like and comment below the video, because we finally got it. High five! Yeah!